What is up, guys? Patrick here at SpartanSubs.com with a special edition review on Myoblox Loco Cinco de Mayo Edition. This is a custom one-time run formulation of Myoblox's Loco pre-workout. So think of Loco as the mainstay. This is like a limited edition release of that. So it's not only a custom flavor, but it's also a limited edition formula as well. If I can get in real close. Actually, I'll get Panda to cut in a little bit of B-roll of the label and the hand numbering on this as well, which you'll be seeing on screen at the moment. I have tub number 1855 of 2500. So there's only 2,500 units of this worldwide. And once they're gone, they're gone. That's it. So if you like Loco, this is a based on that, but there's a lot of tweaks on it as well. So it's very cool. It's a very unique way of doing things. Myoblox do things a little bit differently, and I think it brings back excitement to supplements. It's like that limited drop of sneakers that you wanted to get, and once they're out, if you're not there at the release, they're gone. This product is now sold out, so if you want to go and get some, you need to go and get some real quick, because it's not available from Myoblox. They have none left. So let's jump straight into it. On screen now, you're going to see one of these nutritional information panel for this here Cinco de Mayo edition of Loco pre-workout. Each one of these tubs has got 36 scoops, or approximately 36 scoops, as Myoblox say. Serve is 14.4 grams, and they do a pretty transparent blend. So they break down most of the ingredients, and then they keep a few of the stems and so on in a blend, which is a pretty cool way of doing things to get the best of both worlds. So we've got a bunch of B group vitamins in here. What they're going to do is help to smooth out the stimulants, help to get it produce a more of a natural energy, and prevent the crash. That is an excellent addition to any stim-based product, and there's a huge amount of B12 in there as well, which really help to balance you out. More importantly, that's a good addition, and Myoblox ticked the ethical box there. Moving along to the Super Matrix. This is based up on 3 grams of L-citrulline. L-citrulline is a a way to improve the muscular endurance of your body. It oxygenates blood cells so you can push yourself harder for longer. In addition to promoting muscular endurance, it's also excellent for muscle pumps. It gives you a really thick, juicy pump. And it's a pump with a purpose, I call it, because you can push yourself harder for longer, but it's not just widening your blood vessels, it's actually oxygenating blood as well, which is the performance component. Next up, we have 3 grams of betaine anhydrous. Betaine is excellent for muscle power. The dose in here is actually like really over clinical. And in addition to improving muscular performance and strength, betaine also helps to increase post-workout protein synthesis. So it has a recovery element to it as well. Very cool, very underrated ingredient, but very effective. Next in the blend, 2000 milligrams of beta-alanine. This is the more common of the two. Betaine is not as commonly known or utilized, but very effective. Beta-alanine is very effective as well, but more commonly utilized. 2 grams is a good dose. It's not quite the full super dose. You can do 1 or 2 scoops. We're just analyzing just the 1 scoop of this product. But 2 grams is going to get you a good dose. It's going to buffer fatigue. It's going to allow you sort of to push up your performance threshold. It buffers lactic acid and the buildup of hydrogen ions, really, which limit performance. So if you can normally get this, it'll help you to get that. Really pushes up that threshold. That, betaine, and the L-citrulline work in synergism with one another, where 1 plus 1 plus 1 really equals 5, because they've got such a synergistic effect. They really complement each other really well, and that is like the A team when it comes to improving performance. Very well dosed, very well put together, and that absolute big tick on the ethics box. Next up in the blend, taurine at 1500 milligrams. Taurine acts as a hydrating nutrient. It's very commonly in the body, but it's also utilized quite a lot as well. Taurine's a great addition to anything stimulant containing, and it's gonna help the other ingredients to work a lot better as well. Next up, the Loco Cinco Matrix. It's got 1688 milligrams, and it's primarily in order of abundance. Choline bitartrate. This is the most effective form of choline. Choline acts as fuel for your brain, gets you sharp, gets you focused, gonna help to zone in some of the effect of things like stimulants. So you get a real sharp clarity and your mental, like not just being able to get an energy effect, but to get you in the zone, get you really, get that real great mind-muscle connection, to feel the muscle working and to go through that range of motion with a purpose. Very cool, and the dose of this is quite a bit. Next up, we've got some L-tyrosine. L-tyrosine is also excellent for mental focus. It's going to get your brain feeling good, going to get you zoned in, help with that tunnel vision, and get you on zone, dialed in, ready to train. Next up, we've got some real caff. The amount of caffeine in here is 200 milligrams. Real caff is naturally sourced caffeine derived from green coffee bean extracts. Now, 200 megs is a good amount without being over the top. You can sort of vary your dose a little bit. If you want a little bit more, you can certainly have a bit more, but 200 is gonna give you a good kick, but this product is not reliant on having huge amounts of caffeine to boost you up and to artificially prop you up. What I like about the green coffee bean extract, it's clean and mean. You feel good, you feel sharp, you feel clean. The effect of this versus 200 megs of anhydrous, it's just better. It feels really clean. It doesn't feel dirty at all. You don't get the jitters, and it's a lot smoother delivery of the energy in the product. Big fan of this. Love the green coffee bean extract. Definitely a more expensive ingredient, but well and truly worth it, in my opinion. Excellent addition. Next up, we've got some N-phenylethyl dimethylamine, which is more commonly known as erythroensis. This has you feeling good. The standout about this is the mood enhancing effect. You get a nice sort of happy, dopey sort of feeling. Has the ability to sort of increase the release of adrenaline, noradrenaline, so you get on point. It's going to help reduce anxiety and stress, and that's sort of one of the side effects of stimulants. So this is the one that sort of helps to clean up the effects of some of the other stims in here, so you feel on point, you feel sharp, and you just feel happy. Next up in here, we have some halostation. Halostation is a really cool stimulant. It's very powerful, very concentrated, and it's also another source of PA like the Araya. This has you feeling sharp, helps to improve mental focus and cognition. You feel on point. You get this, again, a clean, euphoric sort of sense of energy and a sense of well-being almost. One of the things when you have too many stimulants, a lot of pre-workouts, they're over-revving the engine of sorts. You're energized, but you can't do anything with it. And you're really anxious as anything. You've got the jitters, you can't focus, you can't concentrate. This is not the case with these ingredients. These stimulants, although they are still stims, they have you feeling good. And it's a very intelligently put together arrangement of ingredients. Next up, we have some synephrine at a 50% extract, which is very high. Synephrine's another mood enhancing one. It's actually typically used as a fat burner as well, because it doesn't help to increase lipolysis, like the breakdown of fatty acids as a fuel source to release fats to be used for energy. But in terms of the stim effect of it, it's mood enhancing. You feel good, it keeps your appetite at bay, it's a good appetite suppressant, but you feel real sharp and it kicks in really quick. You're going to feel this within 5-10 minutes. Next up in the blend is some hygenamine hydrochloride. Hygenamine, again, is commonly used in fat burners as well. It's a stimulant in some parts of the body, a relaxant in other. It's going to help to stimulate your peripheral nervous system so you feel really like alert, ready to go. But it's not going to get you central nervous system stimulant of too overrepped, which is fantastic. Next up in here, we've got some isopropyl norepinephrine. This is a more powerful, more concentrated form of synephrine. This has been touted as a replacement to DMAA, and a lot of companies are actually starting to use this ingredient as their DMAA replacement, since that's now being pretty much, it's hanging on by a thread in the US. Very cool, very concentrated, a lot more. If you like synephrine, which I'm definitely a huge advocate of, this is even better. It's more pronounced effects, much more betterest in short. Feel real good, feel real sharp, and you've got a lot of mood enhancing effects, and that's the real standout about this collection of ingredients. Next up, we've got some methyl L-tyramine, another concentrated stim. Tyramine, great mood, great focus, a little bit more sustained in terms of its release, but certainly works in very much in synergism with the other stims in this as well. And then we have some of the blocks. They're micropeptide technology. It's going to help to give you a sharper, more effective utilization of the ingredients, and it works in like a neurotransmitting effect, so that you get a sharp sense of purposeful energy and clarity. Last but not least is some piperine alkaloids at 7.5 megs. That's going to help you break down, utilize, and absorb all the ingredients to their maximum effectiveness. And that's what's in it. So we've got ingredients for pumps, for performance, to delay fatigue, to promote muscular endurance, to increase muscle power. We've got a ton of ingredients in there to improve brain fuel, mental focus, and cognition to allow your brain to actually fire better as opposed to relying on stimulants to do it. Then we have a bit of central nervous system stims with caffeine, and we've got some really great mood enhancing ingredients in there as well. Let's mix some up and I'll tell you all about the effects at the same time. So this comes in one flavor, since it's the limited edition flavor. It is Sherbet Margarita. Cool name, very cool name. It has a very, if you've had Candy Bomb from MyBlox in any of their products, you Candy Bomb in, say, Loco, and in a bunch of their products, in Illa, in their Skywalk as well. It's like if you mix that and you get the margarita hint, one scoop. That's what you're gonna get. You can feel it, you smell a little bit tang about it. We've got about 500 mils or 20-ish ounces of water. Couple of shakes and that's it. One glass, no blender ball, mixed fantastically. That's why it only needs a couple of shakes, because it's a very high quality product. No artificial colors in this, you'll notice that in MyBlox products. I like that personally. Colors don't do anything. They don't serve any purpose. So it's great to not waste space on them. It smells good. It's got a real, I've had a margarita once in my life and it's got a nice sort of like a salty tang smell about it. The flavor is very cool. It's got a very Hispanic sort of flavoring, hence name. You've got hints of lime in there. You got that candy sort of flavor at the start, and then you've got the nice sort of like sweet and sour sort of blend at the end. It's got that nice citrus sort of waft about it, and very cool flavor. Very unique, but it's got a little bit of tang, a little bit of bite about it. It's really cool. It's quite unexpected of a flavor. But it's really good. It's a quite a complex flavor. Like, it's not easy to nail like a margarita flavor, but that is really good. Delicious. Not gonna have too much of it because it is relatively late at night. But flavor is great. There's only one, but it's really good. In terms of the effects, which is why you're taking this product. In a nutshell, excellent. I really like Loco already. I like the Cinco Loco even better. I love that they put a really good base of performance boosting ingredients, the citrulline, betaine, and betalanine. They're the ones that are gonna allow your body, like the here down, to work actually better. Having choline in there and tyrosine is gonna help you to improve mental focus and allow your brain to function better so you can improve muscle contractions. The mental focus, the energy is good, it's not too over the top. The sense of well-being is amazing, fantastic. You feel good when you take this and you don't feel off your head. You feel happy, you feel clean, you feel energized, and you have an amazing workout, but you don't feel like a jittery, shaking mess. Now, I've only taken one scoop of this. I have a decent stim tolerance from being an abuser for a long time. One scoop of this works really well. You could definitely go up a bit more. I'm gonna trial taking maybe 1.25, maybe 1.5. To get up to that 300 megs of caffeine, which is about my personal threshold. But even at one scoop, this is really good. The workouts, the first time I tried this product, I trained shoulders and triceps together. I trained like a savage, but it wasn't like you were going mental. You still felt you could stop and you could chat in between sets, or you could talk to people. You weren't like a complete scattered mess. Like, we've all had that feeling when you've had too many stimulants and you're off your head. This is productive focus and energy. You're in the zone, you are ready to train, you feel an amazing mind-muscle connection, and you have a fantastic workout. You've got the fuel to perform. Each consecutive set honestly gets better. The pumps were disgusting, utterly disgusting. I was so pumped it actually hurt. And the reason the pumps were so good, you think, oh, but it's only citrulline. I said, but the combination of having better performance, better mental focus, not resting quite as much in between sets because you feel motivated and you want to get back into your set, that's translated to having much better pumps. Better performances equal better pumps. And they were disgusting. I was in a world of pain. It is now Thursday night. I trained on Monday night for the first time on this, and I'm still sore, and I typically do not get sore from training shoulders. They still hurt today. that is an excellent sign because I went ham on that workout. Hadn't planned to, but had a great workout. No trouble sleeping at this because the caffeine amount is not too much. That's the one that's really gonna have side effect issues if you're taking too much of it. One scoop, great. Awesome workout. You can train for your, you know, 60, 90 minutes and you get an awesome workout. You feel fantastic. You feel happy, you feel euphoric, you feel in the zone. Really cool. I am a raving fanatic of this product. MyoBlocks have done an amazing job, not only on the product, on the brand, and on the presentation, the labels, and the texture on the labels, and the flavor. The attention to detail, through the roof, and everything has been done with a lot of care, and you can tell that the people behind the brand, who I'm fortunate enough to know quite well, actually care about making an excellent product. Making this product would be cost a lot of money, and the bang for your buck is fantastic. It is $69.95. There's 36-ish scoops in a tub. It's $1.94 per serve. Value for money could not be better. When you look at what's in a serve, the quality of the ingredients, the amounts of them, when you look, there's a lot of that. 14.4 grams, that's a big scoop. When you look at the source of the Blocks technology, the green coffee bean extract, the patented this, the trademark that, no shortcuts have been taken, nothing but the absolute best. And it shows when you take the product, you will feel the effect. Get a tub of this. If you can get a hold of some of this from either the stores or online, get some and thank me later because this is one of those pre-workouts that's gonna be remembered for a long time. And you're gonna wish, if you didn't buy some, you're gonna wish you did. That wraps it up. I'm a big fan. This is my personal tub. No one's getting any. I'm very particular. I said to tell everyone else at HQ, don't touch this because that's mine. You're not getting it. it's an awesome product, but you want to share it around. I said, don't touch it. I'm going around telling everyone, try this out. It's so cool. You've got to share it. Big fan. MyoBlocks do some really cool stuff, and this is certainly no exception. Very well done. Cinco de Mayo Loco is available for a very limited time at SpartanSubs.com and all SpartanSubs retail stores. If you're watching this video close to release, get to a store or get online and buy some like right now. Pause the video and go click the link down below in the description box and get some before it's gone. Because once it's gone, it's gone for good. It's limited numbers. Thank you guys for watching. If you like this supplement review, please make sure to hit the like button down below. Drop a comment with your feedback or any questions you have on Loco or any other MyoBlocks products. And remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel to stay up to date with all the latest content. I'm Patrick from SpartanSubs.com.